For a standard normal distribution, we want to find c such that the probability of z being less than c is equal to 0.614, which means if we selected a random data value, the probability that the z-score would be less than c would be 0.614, or 61.4%. We'll find c by using the cumulative z-score table provided here below. But before we do this, notice how this probability is greater than 50%, so we should recognize that the z-score would be positive, because when z is 0, the data value would be the mean, and therefore 50% of the data would be less than z equals 0, and 50% would be greater than z equals 0. So now looking at our table below, we're looking for a probability, or an area under the standard normal distribution, of 0.614. The closest value is here at 0.6141. Notice how the z-score for this probability, or this area, would be 0.29. So we'll say c is approximately 0.29. So if we go back over to the standard normal distribution here on the right, if we find z equals 0.29, let's say it's approximately here, then the area to the left under our curve would be approximately 0.614, which would also be the probability that a randomly selected data value would have a z-score less than 0.29. I hope you found this helpful.